Let's get back into it. Episode 3. Talk to Zavala and Ikora. Got it. Get phase glass needle. It's new. All right, so last episode we left off with I can talk. So let's talk to Zavala first. Don't get too distracted by the new setup.
I thought you'd be gone by now. I would attempt to dissuade you from your course. But it would only insult us both. As it stands, we've got every available guardian dealing with escapees from the Prison of Elders. It's still not enough. If you go to war with the Reef, it's a war you will have to fight alone. The Vanguard cannot help you.
Okay. Ooh, bounties. Cool, okay. Consumables are on a different page now. Jeez, 500. Alright, interesting. Go talk to Ikora.
On the edge of the reef lies a wasteland called the Tangled Shore. That's where you'll find Aldrin. I won't stop you from going. As for Zavala, he would cling to the broken pieces of the future he imagined until they crumble in his hand. He hasn't seen what I've seen. Ever since the Traveler woke, it's been speaking to me. Visions of crowns, roses, silver trees, candles that turn into bonfires. And I'm not the only one. If you see something new, don't be afraid to pursue it. I wish I could help you more. But the city needs a unified vanguard. Or at least the illusion of one. And this is your road now.
Okay.
Come back safe.
I know some crime better than I know my kids.
Keep an eye out for visions of light as you do missions. Okay.
Memory ain't so good these days. But Kate,
possession. Remember who the good guys are.
All right. Let's head to the Tangled Shores.
Did you? No, you've been there a while. Yeah.
Yes, I am humbled by your gracious acceptance. Mara Sav, my sister, your queen, may be gone. But she is with us now, and always. As for you, my friends, my barons, you embraced me when I was cast out. For that, I gift to you the bounty of the Tangled Shore. Go, unleash upon the fallen chaos.
By your grace, Father.
Would be proud. The Reefborn's love for their queen remains undiminished.
Love is fleeting, but devotion. Now that is forever. Not one of them has ever shown more strength of devotion than you, my dear brother. The Awoken cannot be trusted. You and I know that better than anyone. Together, we can bestow upon our people the fortune they so richly deserve. Extinction.
Okay. Definitely the best cutscenes by far of any of the DLCs. Also the dopest looking planet. Especially because it's purple. Purple's my favorite color.
The Tangled Shore. A lawless frontier of outlaws, scavengers, pirates. Murderers like Aldrin and his fallen would fit right in. We need to search the shore. From the fallen camps in Quitter's Well, to that ancient Awoken watchtower on the horizon. Leave no stone unturned. Aldrin can't hide from us.
What are these things?
Told us Cade's killers are skulking about the Tangled Shore. It's not much of a lead, but it's all we've got. Let's get to searching. Aldrin and his gang of fallen can't hide from us.
Oh.
This is a cell from the Prison of Elders, and it's dripping with that same dark ether. Keep your eyes peeled for those strange fallen we saw. Aldrin didn't come to the shore in this. From the metal's oxidation, it's been here for decades. Let's keep looking. Gotta be a way forward if we keep looking. These vandals' cloaks don't bear any Fallen House symbol I recognize. Not even the symbol of the houseless.
Where's the camp?
I've marked a suspicious energy signature on your display. Might be worth checking out.
Huh. Well, that's gotta be something.
This is some kind of smuggler's tunnel.
Oh, that's cool.
Those were the creatures we fought in the Prison of Elders. They're spreading.
The fanatic.
There, on the ridge.
Perhaps you will give my children a Death is your shield and my sword.
They're sucking the ether out of this servitor, corrupting it. Someone's hacking our comms.
You're late. Here I was thinking I'd be hunting Aldrin alone.
Pet revenge.
We need to talk. Face to face. I'm on my way to see an old acquaintance. Word is, he wants Aldrin and his barons dead as much as we do. Problem is, the feeling is mutual. So my acquaintance is laying low in a hidden bunker. If we want him to open the door, we can't leave any witnesses. Clear the area. I'm sending you some backup. Please, don't shoot the backup.
Our backup are fallen.
Oh, did I forget to mention that?
Oh, those are cool looking.
But why are Fallen fighting against other Fallen?
The Scorn aren't Fallen. Not anymore.
Oh. That went through his legs. Okay. That one won't.
Aldrin and the Barons murder Cade, and then come here. What's so special about the Tangled Shore?
That's not my secret to tell, Guardian. It's the Reefs. I'll say this. Aldrin sent the Barons here for a reason. I just need to confirm my suspicions.
I just...
Shine your shoes, Guardian. You're about to meet the Spider.
Ah. Well, if it isn't Petra Venge, the worst jailer in the solar system. What brings you to my home away from home? Away from home. On the run, are we?
I heard you lost the shore.
You lost my shore.
Thought you might want some help getting it back.
A guardian? And where, oh where, pray tell, is its ghost?
Never mind the ghost. There were two guardians at the Prison of Elders when it fell. Cade Six, and this one. The three of us want the same thing, Spider. Aldrin and his barons. Dead.
Oh, what is this, y'all? Oh, ho, ho. I see. Despite our clear, mutually aligned interests, I'm sorry. But I can't help but feel like it is I who will come up short. It's true. I know where Aldrin and his barren scheme. You go scratch your itch. Then we can just say, you owe me. Then we have a deal. Deal.
Hey. Hey, you got free roam. Nice.
Can help you.
Greetings, my clever friend.
I have a rocket launcher.
He's doing us a favor, but really, he's in as much a jam as.
Surely a guardian must always keep his word. Oh, one more thing before I give you the location of the Baron's soiree. The prison of elders continues to leak like a sieve. Someone should clean up that mess before. Traipsing off for murder and mayhem. What do you say, friend? Quid pro quo before you go?
Damn, you get legendary gear for all of this? And then powerful for this one. 500 level. Weekly bounty. Okay. You can buy Masterwork course. Cool. Dustlight shards. Alkane dust. Simseeds. Atalatus. Cool, cool.
What is your earth?
I'm sorry about Cade. He didn't deserve to... And my people are in ruins. Those who knelt to Uldren he slaughtered. The rest have scattered. But it's not too late for revenge.
Here, combat, though.
This bow is for you. Straight from the Vestian Armory. Let's go set things right.
Can I have it now?
I'm sorry about Cade. He didn't deserve to... And my people are in ruins. Those who knelt to Uldren he slaughtered. The rest have scattered.
Oh, but the primary.
Watch your back on the shore.
Gimme. Yeah, I get it. Gimme.
Watch your back on the shore.
I want to try this. All right, let's try this bow and then oh, explodes. Cool. Okay, this thing's dope. It's also really powerful. What the? Oh. Got some distance to it too. can I shoot this thing? Damn. Alright. Okay, this thing's awesome. Oh, it has ADS. Okay, so you can only hold it for so long. Alright, I think that'll do it for episode 3. Kinda just wanted to check out the bow. Actually, before we end it, ooh, what was that? Ethereal spark. Oh, that's cool looking. Could you not? Alright, this thing's epic. Oh, hi. What shield? Literally two shots him. Alright, yep, that'll do it for episode 2. Or 3. 2. And then we'll come back for 4. See you then.